Oh, it's good to hear from you. I've been trying to get in touch.
I know. I got your message. We haven't had great reception. We're in the desert.
Yeah. No. I get it.
But look, I called
because, you know, we still need to have that board meeting.
And, you know, you just ran off.
I know. I'm really sorry, but
we'll come back soon, okay?
Well, how soon? I can't
plan a meeting without a firm date.
I'll let you know, but right now I have to go.
No.
Wait.
I have to. The camels are here. The tour is starting.
Wait.
No, I just want to know. Why'd you leave?
It was so sudden. Did I do something?
Of course not. We'll catch up later, okay? Sorry. But it's hard. You know that I want to have a better relationship with him.
And you know that we have to make sure he's not working with the cops.
He's not. Trust me. I know my brother.
Were you able to trace it?
No. Hopefully she comes back to town soon.
We can't go back anytime soon. Come on. We can go anywhere else in the world. I'll even put on that uncomfortable mask.
I booked your makeup and hair.
I have to go see him.
It's not a good time.
To have cancer? I'm going. Are you coming with me or not?
We're saying you can't trust her.
Our villain, don't we? Because with her out there, no one's free.
This damn shit doesn't fit. I should return it to the mall.
Please! Don't.
Please! Please.
Hands behind your back.
Otherwise known as the most wicked stepmother of them all.